In these first days, we have been reflecting on verses of the Old Testament that point to the birth of Christ. What about Moses and Christmas? Well, there are many similarities between the birth of Moses and Jesus. For instance, both were born to be rescuers. They faced threat of death when they were babies and found a rescue place in Egypt. Moses was a prototype and a foreshadowing of Jesus. God announced to Moses regarding Christ, "I will raise up for them a prophet like you from among their fellow Israelites, and I will put my words in his mouth. He will tell them everything I command him. I myself will call to account anyone who does not listen to my words that the prophet speaks in my name." Jesus Christ is the promised prophet of God.